The government peace panel wants to make sure any peace agreement with communist rebels will also have the tacit approval of the people outside of the negotiating table. At the second round of formal peace talks in Oslo, Norway, government peace advisor Jesus Dureza introduced to the CPP-NDF panel the six lawmakers tasked by Congress to oversee the peace negotiations. Five of the six members are from Mindanao. The head of the team is Deputy Speaker Bai Sandara Sema of Maguindanao. Also with the group is Ruby Sahali of Tawi-Tawi, chairperson of the House Committee on Peace, Reconciliation and Unity. The participation of House members would be vital in the peace process after the startling outcome of a peace accord in Colombia that was narrowly rejected by voters in a plebiscite. The vote in Colombia came barely a month after the government and the Armed Revolutionary Forces of Colombia, or FARC, concluded 4 years of peace negotiations in Cuba.
With them being part of the whole process, we are assured that whatever we will be taking up across the table will see some kind of an implementing mechanism that Congress will approve. So they will be with us all the way beginning now until the end of the negotiations.
People must own the process so that the chance of it being successful will also be assured.
Fidel Agcaoili sat as the new chairperson of the CPP-NDF panel during the resumption of talks Thursday night. In his opening statement, Agcaoili pushed for the release of 432 more political prisoners through an amnesty proclamation offered by President Duterte. The amnesty proclamation would need the concurrence of Congress.
The release will undoubtedly serve as an incentive in accelerating the peace negotiations and in forging a more stable ceasefire agreement.
Inside sources say the GRP panel already submitted a draft of the amnesty proclamation, but it's still awaiting approval from the president. Both panels threw a party for outgoing CPP-NDF chair Luis Halandoni Thursday night. Halandoni will remain senior advisor of the group. The vice chairperson of the CPP-NDF negotiating panel is Benito Chamzon, while communist founding chair Jose Maria Sison remains chief political consultant. Danny Buena, ABS-CBN News, Oslo, Norway.